If you write the word Allah, every part of it can indicate the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and refer to Him. Allah, if you delete the alif, then it is Lillah, it belongs to Him. If you delete the second letter, then it is Lahu, to Him. You delete the three letters, then you have Hu remaining, it is Him. Every letter of it indicates Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and it refers to Him. This is why the Arabic language is very significant.